boggling.
Wow, that's incredible. The game is part of the NWO?
I don't know.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, and Lennox Stasiak, weighing 261 pounds, Sean Stasiak.
Well, if indeed Triple H is going to join the NWO, they're going to be even stronger than they've ever been before. Well, folks, tonight, Heat is brought to you by JVC's Tower of Power with 460 watts of mind-numbing sound, dual 8-inch subs, and MP3 playback, the Tower of Power by JVC.
And by Stacker 2, the world's strongest fat burner. Call 1-800-LIGHTLINE or visit www.stacker2.com.
And by the science fiction thriller Eight-Legged Freaks from Warner Brothers Pictures in theaters July 19th. Well, here comes a man who I still don't like very much.
It's all right, Coach.
Weighing 254 pounds, Johnny the Bull Stamboli.
Well, I think everybody will remember last week on Heat, Johnny Stamboli made his debut here in the WWE in a blatant low blow on Tommy Dreamer right in front of referee Jacqueline.
Well, of course, he got himself purposely disqualified and then got in the face of Jacqueline, and he got a little more than he bargained for, I'll tell you that.
Act you some, you jerk.
No, dude.
You damn right you don't.
Well, here we go. Sean Stasiak one-on-one with Johnny the Bull Stamboli, but we got to get back to that shocking announcement by Shawn Michaels. If indeed Triple H is coming to the NWO, D'Lo, what does that mean?
You know, you look at the NWO. They are a dominant force here in the WWE, but you add in the Cerebral Assassin, you add in the Game, you add in his experience, and they, quite frankly, are unstoppable. Now, Coach, I've got to, I cannot believe all the words that come out of Shawn Michaels' mouth.
No, you can't. You really can't.
We haven't heard from the Game yet, so we really don't know if he's truly part of the NWO, yes or no. The question still remains.
Yeah, but let's go back to King of the Ring a couple of weeks ago, and we saw what we thought was going to be a confrontation. Triple H hugged the NWO. They said, good luck. If you need anything, hey, we got your back.
But, Coach,
no animosity there.
You know, that's just boys saying, what's up? That doesn't mean, you know, he's part of their clique, quote-unquote.
Well, you know, people remember a few years ago, Shawn Michaels and Triple H were the best of friends. Huge dropkick by Johnny Stamboli, and Stasiak has had enough, at least for right now. But Triple H and Shawn Michaels, they were boys.
Yeah, but you know, Coach, what about the whole NWO giving a little tough love to the Big Show there?
Oh, baby.
You know, bringing him out there and reprimanding him after the loss, and everything was okay, and then all of a sudden a little wham, a little sweet chin music.
Well, you know, to be honest, I kind of like that. Because that is ruthless aggression, and that's what Mr. McMahon has been talking about.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, with that ruthless aggression, with that tough love, if in fact the Game is part of the NWO, you add all that together. Wow.
It's a dangerous, dangerous mix. Now, Stasiak is getting a little hot at the fans at ringside. But you know what? One thing that Stasiak has not done tonight, which may be a good thing in the long run for him, is he hasn't heard any of the voices from Planet Stasiak.
You know, absolutely right. You know, and I'm sitting here looking at him, and this is a more aggressive Stasiak than we've seen in the past few weeks.
Well, maybe he is also. Oh, yes, suplex, and you can hear the impact on the floor here at ringside.
You know, Coach, if he keeps it up like this, this may be his first win. You never know. He could get.
Let's not get crazy now.
Oh, but you know, he
obviously has the tools. We all know that. It's all about putting it all together for Sean Stasiak.
But I'm thinking Stasiak's been inspired by the words of Mr. McMahon, ruthless aggression.
Yep.
He is showing mad aggression. He has dominated the Bull in this entire matchup.
And he's been very, very smart attacking the lower back of Johnny the Bull Stamboli.
He's taking him apart piece by piece. The Bull can't capitalize on anything. He can't mount any offense. He's hurting too much. His lower back is just giving out on him.
Well, conversely now, what about Johnny the Bull? Obviously, he's looking for his first win here in the WWE. And it'd be a nice feather in his cap if he could defeat Sean Stasiak.
Absolutely right. I mean, wow, look at this. This is aggression here. Look at this. He's got his back bent around the turnbuckles.
Yeah, referee Chad Patton nearly having to disqualify Sean Stasiak right there.
This is definitely some ruthless aggression by Sean Stasiak. Look, he's pushing the ref out the way.
Stasiak does not want to wait, and now is Johnny the Bull in a very precarious position, taking it to the abdominals of Johnny the Bull. Now, these two guys are in phenomenal shape, to say the least.
Oh, here, Bull's trying to mount a comeback here. He's trying to mount something.
So, you know fatigue's not going to be a factor.
See, the back gave out.
See, fatigue not a factor, however, the lower back could be.
The lower back is definitely hurting Johnny the Bull. He can't capitalize. He could not capitalize on an opportunity right there.
Folks, don't forget, a little bit later on, we're going to take you back and show you that incredible ladder match from Raw, but also Jeff Hardy's brother, Matt Hardy, will be here in action and attempting to make a name for himself as well, because Jeff Hardy made a big time step in his career this past Monday night.
Jeff Hardy became a player this week.
No. He became a... here's a cover two. He became a player.
Jeff Hardy stepped to the next level. He took everything The Undertaker could dish out, and you know what? The dumb son of a gun asked for more.
He said, I want more, but, you know, he gained a lot of respect, and we're going to show you that a little bit later on. And, you know, I've got a lot of respect for The Undertaker as well. Certainly, he's a dirty individual, but what he went through this past week was a week that we haven't seen in a long, long time. But now Johnny the Bull attempting to reverse this on Sean Stasiak, and he is able to do so. And what impact.
Looks like a modified belly to back there. But can Johnny the Bull capitalize on? Is his lower back hurt too much? Can he mount a little bit of offense? Can he mount a comeback?
Well, now Johnny the Bull, you can see the lower back is just in so much pain that he can barely get to his feet at this point. Sean Stasiak has methodically beaten down Johnny the Bull Stamboli. And now this is kind of a welcome to the WWE big time, if you will. Nobody home, though. Oh, and set it up. Oh, what a huge belly-to-belly suplex by Johnny the Bull.
Is this, I've asked her several times, is this the opportunity Johnny the Bull needs? Can his back hold up long enough to get some out a little bit of offense?
He can't even get to his feet. The brother can't even get to his feet. I don't know how he's possibly going to be able to defeat Sean Stasiak.
You know, you got to give Sean Stasiak credit. His game plan, he systematically destroyed Johnny the Bull, broke him down, broke his back down. And look, Johnny Bull cannot mount any offense, none whatsoever.
Well, now both men back to their feet, but it begs the question, how much does either man have left at this point?
I don't know. I got to give the edge to Stasiak. Wait, Johnny the Bull, he's kind of mounting a comeback.
Oh, and now, oh,
huge backdrop.
But you can see even still that back still affecting Johnny the Bull.
He can't
ride into Stasiak.
You can see he can't get all his weight and all his blows. You know, there it is. He had to go the extra mile.
Oh, and a running bulldog. Huge bulldog. Will this be enough? Will Johnny the Bull pick up his first win? Oh, and a near pinfall on Stasiak.
But you look out, see how slow Johnny the Bull's moving. His back is really, really bothered. And more impact on the low back.
Telegraphing the elbow, Stasiak able to roll out of the way, and right back. Oh, and what torque!
A spine
what torque by Stasiak.
Pump.
That's going to be enough. Oh, it's Johnny the Bull somehow, and Stasiak can't believe it. Well, Stasiak back to his feet. He has given everything to Johnny the Bull, and the Bull just wants more.
Small package.
Oh, one, two, oh.
You know, Johnny the Bull, he may be hurt, but he's still a thinking man's wrestler. You're going for the small package, the classic counter there. Almost got the 1-2-3.
Well, now Johnny the Bull and Stasiak back up. Oh, wait a second. Oh! Johnny the Bull catches him. I think he calls that the forget about it.
Here is your winner, Johnny the Bull Stamboli.
Well, forget about it. Takes care of Sean Stasiak.
He said, how you doing? And forget about it.